This is the first of its kind in Manitoba, but the only one of its kind in Canada, a regional science fair for First Nations students. So they get that exposure of coming here and looking at all these other projects and meeting all these other students and hearing speakers that are First Nation people talking to them about science and the possibilities of science. This year, the science fair is being held at the Max Bell Center Fieldhouse in the University of Manitoba.
This program was initiated by the Manitoba First Nations Education Resource Center in 2002. 14 years since then, it's evolved into a regional science fair that's affiliated with Youth Science Canada. The fair hosts students from grades 4 to 12. This year we have 460 students, and they're exhibiting 250 projects. You see everything on the floor, ranging from consumer science to environmental science, physics, robotics, life sciences. Essentially, anything you could think of.
Our project is about why our fossil is important today.
We spent a lot of time on it, and we both took turns staying after school and worked together.
Our project is about mold in Sandy Bay First Nation houses. We chose to do it because it's a serious problem in our reserve, and we'd like to help people.
It's some kind of goop. You play with it, it sticks on everything.
It's fun to do when you do a science project, and when you come to the science fair in Winnipeg, I get to meet new friends and see new people and learn things about their science projects.
Of course, science is so very important, and it's an area that's been lacking. There's a shortfall in trained science teachers that work in First Nations schools. Our science unit provides support to teachers to assist them.
When we do our visits, we do hands-on science, and the students just get so engaged. And they started to, develop that spark of learning science and enjoying it. We do provide that support for them to feel that they can and they are able to pursue careers in science. That's our goal.
With the science fair, when students come here, they meet others, they make long-lasting relationships. Teachers meet other teachers from other communities, and they make those connections, which assists them in the work that they do with our students.
We've moved from a starting point of science being on the back burners in schools not having science fairs, and an initial event with 70 students from 8 schools, to where we now have almost all the First Nations schools in Manitoba are participating. This year we have 37 of them on the floor, and almost 2,000 students are engaged in the program.